drafting, and for this we start the pre-engineer and use new and use a part and give it a name or code. And I am going to select the front view and select the sketch. And I am making a rectangle or a square. Deselect and use it at 100 by 100. Select extrude and make it 50. Okay. I am going to select the top view. Now I am going to show the standard orientation, and I am going to select extrude again, and on the placement we use define and select that face and use a sketch, zoom out. I use another square. Use 180 and use that one 40 and 40 as well. Now it is centered and exit the sketch. And for extrusion we use 20. Okay. We use another extrude and placement define that face. Okay. I am going to make another rectangle. That one as 80. Is so important. Exit and rotate, and with rotation you use middle mouse key, whole middle mouse key, and rotate and leave it. Now we are going to another direction. We remove and we use through all. Okay. And before that, it doesn't matter. I am going to use drafting, and on the references, draft hinge, you make the top plane or surface. And for this, I am going to make a draft, that one, and hold control key, select that face and make it as 10 and change the direction. okay. And again use another drafting references, draft hinge that face and draft that face and control key that face. I'm going to make it 15. Revash direction. Now I am going to select that face. Placement defined. And I am going to make a circle here. As 20 and this one 120 and that one 20 exit and select revash direction, remove through all, UCO. Now I am going to pattern and I am going to select direction and use that direction and distance is 140, show top view, oh, front view, okay. And another direction is there, and make it as 140, revash direction, and it is okay. Now our model is ready, and I am going to our model is ready. I am going to PVC and okay. Now I'm going to make those holes with control key and this one. Going without any error, and we are selecting show the result. I am going to have a stress megapascal phone misses or another show the maximum. Maximum stress is there and there. Which is close to the contact. Okay, insert view result analysis 1, and I am going to have a displacement in millimeter UCO. The stresses, maximum stresses was 388 megapascal. And the displacement is over there, and it is 68 or 69 millimeter. And again, I am going to see the strength in max principle, and it is 0.14, and it is here, it is in that. Okay, we use exit result. You can save it if you want it. Close, and I can go to application standard, and I'm making a shell. Thickness I use 5, and select that face to remove, and I am going back to Mechanica, and I am going to run. Error, close, delete, close, and the error is because of the shell. I can use move shell after extrude, but it doesn't accept. I must go to a standard. definition and remove that face. Okay. Now I am going to sketch or extrude and placement define on this plane. Select the reverse direction and remove and through all. Thank you. started without any error. And I'm going to see the stresses, for Mrs. Stresses, and it is very high. It is very high. And it is the, it is on that area and on that area, and it is very high. Very high. The hole is deformed. I am going to use Simbon shake, and I am going to make a displacement in millimeter, and it is very, it is completely deformed. It is completely deformed. The value is very high, the value is very high, and strain, strain is also high. It is, it's not so high, but the displacement and the misses are, the stress is very high. Exit, don't save, and I am going to close it, and this is mesh RTM, close, and this one. Is too high, and the material is not good, as we see. That is because we cannot use that model good. But we are going to select the new and drawing UCO and make it offer. Going to select all the plane and the coordinate axis height, and I am going to select that one, and on the annotate I am going to show, and the thank you. but I haven't. I need the distance between two. It's okay. And I need the distance between that one and that one. And I need it, okay. Okay, I am going to select again that view, and as you see, we have an angel there, and Oko, and move it. Even in this view, we are going to select, and it is that angel, and we move it. And we can see the angel Loft Angels. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.